die, he got killed. That is the mother. I don't want it to sound too much, but that was something. But believe me, if he was ill, then why didn't they allow him to cure himself? Why didn't let him go to Moscow to pass medical examination and everything? And if he wasn't ill, if he was healthy, then why did he die?
Besides the Velma. Besides the Velma.